After 5 this evening, a motorcycle ran off the road. It happened on State Road 46 and State Highway 159. Officials say the rider ran off the roadway and crashed into Newman and Company. The rider was also thrown from his bike, and he was found conscious when police arrived on the scene. No word on his injuries or damage to the building. We'll continue to follow this developing story and bring you more updates as they become available. A man who